And in Hoover, we now know the names of two women that were found shot to death there. The coroner says the bodies of Laurent White and Blakely Nelson were found at the Park at Hoover apartment complex Saturday. Police have not arrested anyone in their deaths.